Denmark has become the first country to introduce a fat tax. For each kilo of saturated fat, you'll have to pay nearly £2 more. This will affect products like pizza or crisps. Butter has gone up by more than 17%, and there are reports that people are stockpiling the foodstuffs to avoid paying the tax.